line of cut.
Get in line, facing the captain.
You're gonna get used to wearing them chains after a while, Luke. Don't you never stop listening to them clinking. Because they're gonna remind you of what I've been saying. For your own good.
Wish you'd stop being so good to me, Captain.
Don't you ever talk that way to me. Never! Never! What we've got here is failure to communicate. Some men you just can't reach. So you get what we had here last week, which is the way he wants it. Well, he gets it. And I don't like it any more than you men.
Well, looky here. How did they get you? Them chains and bonus a couple of years, you'll run days old forever, boy. Hell, I'd like to see you try to run again. Now, you know, you're getting so you smell so bad, I could track you myself.
Yeah, well, that ought to be easy for a genuine son of a bitch.
How'd you get?
Shut up and let him in.
About a mile and a half. From this supermarket parking lot, found a car with the keys in the ignition. Hit this red light and this police car slides up alongside.
Then what'd you do?
Waited for that light to change. This cop kept looking over, wondering what somebody looks like me, dressed in state issue, was doing driving this shiny new buggy.
Then what'd he do?
Leaned over and said, hey. Stop fight police work, that's all there is to it. Fellow's probably a lieutenant by now.